February 5, 2023. Energy watchdog must listen to customers. Shapps. The business secretary says Ofgem took the word of energy firms and had the wool pulled over their eyes.